So, y'all know that the best meatloaf is made with a mix of pig and cow. So we're going to use a blend of pork and ground beef. Okay, so we got about a pound and a half of ground beef. And I'm using some pork sausage. Well, it ain't really pork sausage. Ground pork. You can call it whatever you want to. I'm going to crack an egg in it. Not using any breadcrumbs. So, I'm going to use my old Pampered Chef chopper. And we're going to chop some of this onion up in there. This chopper's from 1989. We're going to throw everything in there. We're going to get naked. Stick our hands in there. That's the only way to do it. Okay, y'all, let's put some shit in here. Some slappy mama. I told y'all before, if you use slappy mama, you don't need salt. Because it's salty as hell. And put some parsley. And what am I gonna do next, y'all? Anybody who knows me, what am I gonna put in there now? Yeah, don't you know it, Mama Bear? We're gonna pepper the hell out of it. I think I might need two eggs. So I might get another one. Some of this rouse in it. I've never done this, but I bet it'll be good. Alright, y'all. This is my pan to cook it on. I put it on the grate. I foil lined the bottom of it so it catch all the drippings. So easy cleanup, I can soak the top in the big side of my sink. Oven's on 350. Get my hands in it. I got like a pound and a half of ground beef, a pound of ground pork, onion, two eggs, parsley, slap your mama, peppered the hell out of it, and I put like three big ass scoops of rouse marinara in it. I got my pan ready. Oh, yeah, I know. All right, y'all. Here we go. Wonder how much I'm going to wear down the front of my white tank top. Thank God for that Goo Gone stain remover. And it's going to be a pretty big-ass meatloaf. But, you know, it makes good sandwiches, too. Smells good. Wouldn't y'all? Can somebody reach through that camera and scratch the right side of my nose? It itches. Alright, let's separate it. We're going to make two, or we're going to be all night cooking a damn meatloaf. What do you think? Alright. Two meatloaves in the oven. What do y'all think? I took both the end pieces. I like the end piece. Now y'all can see what it looks like on my plate. See how this meatloaf is? It's really good. It's better than the one I did the last time, or that I made a video on. Maybe it's the rouse that I put in there.
the Rouse.
Mmm. Oh, good. Mm-hmm.